Christmas Day, 1521. Although the date is debated on by whether it was Christmas or if the year was even 1521, the history books do their best to describe this event with the fact it was hardly recorded or ever even spoken about. It was anything but a peaceful morning on the Nueva Isabella sugar plantation in the northwest outskirts of Santo Domingo City. Tension was high due to the Spanish colonial government ruling over the enslaved peoples of Hispaniola Island, and the Spanish did not relent. It is never stated what exact time this happened, but a revolt was being planned, a big one, one that participants wouldn't realize would end up being the first recorded slave revolt in the Americas. The enslaved people of Santo Domingo were at their wits' end with the harsh treatment they had been receiving. They wanted more. They wanted freedom, liberation, to be unleashed from the cages of their captors. And the slaves weren't alone. They had united in secrecy with the native Indians of the island, who were also tired of the Spanish rule. It was their island. Who could blame them? No source can say how or when exactly this happened, but sometime during the day, fighting occurred on the Nueva Isabella plantation. It was a revolt, and a large one at that. Numbers of casualties were never recorded, but estimates could be made around the hundreds. Many slave and Indians fought for their freedom against the large numbers of slave owners and the powerful brute force of the Spanish colonial government. Fires were started. Buildings were destroyed. Crops were trampled. Not just liberation, but their lives were on the line. Unfortunately, what came next was no closer to liberation than the day before. After many losses, the Spanish were able to suppress the revolt and claim victory over the enslaved. Things did not become easier, because in January of the next year, stricter rules were created and enforced to keep slaves from revolting again. Freedom would not be secured until centuries later in Santo Domingo, but even with the loss of so many, their impact will never be forgotten. They will forever be known as the heroes of Santo Domingo, who bravely fought for liberation, and will continue to be known in history as the first ever slave revolt in the Americas.